All right. Good morning. Everyone's doing well. Today we're gonna try not to fucking die, you know? You know, the usual. Slides in. I need to go get my keys. I wish that my, Bitcoin was available so I could start trading it. And, I want to move it over to my ledger, first of all. Then I want to start trading it. But it's not available for another day and a half. Day. So. Tragic. Tragic. On a shitty note, California is trying to take kids away from their families.
Again.
Fucking again. Goddamn monsters.
Oh, man.
Зачем, бля, чё?
Easy. Bro, this is stressful. That's the wrong one. You know, I really like the MDR last wipe, but this wipe is a good gun. In my opinion. Obviously, my opinion. This needs to go up, not out. You see shit. Hate when a company leaves fucking sugar leaves on their butt. Fucking gross. Monsters. Next time I go in, I'm gonna tell them about that. I'm gonna complain about this bot. But if you're gonna produce a quality product, I'm gonna put that in quotes. Quality product, it should at least be trimmed properly. Because sugar leaves on buds makes the buds taste like shit. It makes it a harsher smoking experience. It's not fun. I don't like it at all. You know, you rarely even find sugar leaves on goddamn... shitty bud, bro. It's just laziness, and if you leave enough, it starts to increase your profit, your yield. So they're not worried about producing good buds. They're worried about producing big buds, basically, right? That or they're using a machine and they're not checking them afterwards. Probably that one. You're going to sell a high quality product. Yeah, you definitely should have a person checking the buds before you put them in a fucking container and sell them. That's wild. You know, I've never bought what's considered good or loud from a drug dealer that had leaves all over it. Never. Never would do that. Nobody want to pay for that shit. And if they pay for it once, they're not going to come to you again. Tell them shitty weed. Fuck you, bro. Oh, man. Oh, no, I need that. I'm on the wrong key. Honestly, wearing headphones should cancel out the breathing noise, right? I've never worn an X-Fill with ears or anything. Or headphones, whatever you want to call them. Fucking hungry, bro. You know, you get a snack after this. I'm gonna smoke and get a snack after this. Forgot all kinds of shit on my player. I don't feel like finishing this raid, so I'm gonna go loot these stashes, then I'm gonna go die to somebody. Go hand out a kit. Yo, yo, yo. Hey, you friend? Nope, Scav. Take the kid, dog. Chill out. I didn't want to do that, but you were camping. Hey, dude in the bushes, come get this shit, dog. Yes, that's a Skav. Over there in the bushes. I don't have it, CMS. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, man. No. Hey, bro. Are you AI? It is not my fault. That he is bad at the game. That is number four, bro. Why isn't it hotkeying? Thank you. We'll put this up here. Eat this. And then head toward the extracts, I guess. We're gonna walk. Mostly because we don't have another choice. We don't have any other choice but to walk. If we can find a CMS, it would be... step in the right direction. Fucking hate people that camp, dog. I don't even think he was in the United States. I do not think he was even in the United States. Oh man, fucking forever and a day. I don't miss the beginning of Wipe and how long it takes to load a goddamn mag. Or unload of mag, that. We But it's easier to strip a mag than just load the fuck. Bro, I'm getting older. Need a drink. Mitten. Fuck.
Oh.
can't believe I made it. That's wild. Okay, I'll be right back. I've got to go do some things real quick. Oh man, I feel sick, queasy. Fuck it, we'll rock that. This has to go down here. To eat some more of these fucking crackers. Ad time, chat. Cookies. They're cookies, sorry. This one's single fire, isn't it?
Ну что, нормально?
Ну что, неплохой день, господа.
Что за хрень?
What's up, bud? Say again?
Would you help me with a quest?
What is it?
I'll give you this money for it.
For what?
I just survived with a broken arm. Did you shoot my arm? Ah, thank you. Where's the extract? You can take this money, bro. Take it.
I'm good. Come on. Extract's right here.
That was easy, man.
Okay. What a fucking loser. What an actual fucking loser. All right, then. I guess it's time to turn VoIP back off since people want to be fucking stupid. Just kill them all. Kill them all. Okay, Bob. I was just getting the attention of the idiot that was chewing on her back. Guess I could have just shot him in the fucking head. Yeah. What happens when you try to be nice? They just fucking turn on you, little bastards. Cool. I forgot to bring a serve again. Oh well. Oh well. At least we didn't have to walk all the way across the map this time. Easy, easy sub 5 minute raid. I love spawning down there with a flare. It's so free. It's like spawning it past the lighthouse on Shoreline. It's free. Pop your flare and leave. Where did that dog go? And it. Come on, Bubba. Come on. Stop shaking. Here, come on. Can you bet?
Do it.
The fucking bone. Stop chewing on your ass. Before I get the fucking muzzle out. Bro, it's crazy. This dog will sit and chew on her ass for hours, dog. Just chew big ass bald spots. How are you doing this morning, Blaker? You were all right until you heard about the ass chewing. That's fair. That's fair. I'm doing all right, bud. Glad to hear you're doing well. I think that was me. Think that was me, guys. Sorry. My bitrate dropped to zero there. I'm gonna die on Lighthouse. Not gonna pop a flare this raid. I don't think I have one. If I do, it's in a box, maybe? I don't know. I don't know. Doing pretty well, but I don't know if the bitrate dropped when I was saying that or not. Don't even think about it. Good girl. Come on. Two bucks. Where'd you get those cool socks? Something about this house. And people showing up while I'm inside of it. It makes me a little uneasy. Yeah, this desk is like press board, and there's this lump right over here. And sometimes my mouse hits it, and it does this weird thing where it goes in a different direction. It's great. I can't reproduce it, but it does it sometimes while I'm in raid or when I'm... Usually when I'm over on this side of the mouse, the right-hand side of the mouse near it. Kinds of box RAM. Box RAM? I don't know. Poxer AM or Pox RAM? Check this. Yep. All right. Reset. Awesome. Dude, I finally feel better now that I ate a snack. A little bit of a snack. I felt like shit 15 minutes ago, bro. Complete dog doo-doo, bro. My bit rate is a problem. My bit rate keeps dropping. It's gotta be my internet. Today.
Ow.
Stop, these T whatevers have a tracer, don't they? There's a fucking laser. Was it? Is there not just a laser right here? Looked like it was coming through the floor, bro. Yo. Look, in between my arm and my gun, this like laser pointer shows up. That was so fucking weird.
Check brigam, короче. Потом по бабам.
Unless it's gotta be on here. It's gotta be this guy, right? Ah, yep. Here it is.
За хрень. Ну и чё, нормально?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna, I wanna get a flare. I'm gonna go and smoke again and make some coffee. So I'll be back in 5 minutes. Sick. Three minutes. We're gonna wait on the scav because I've got to run ads in 14 minutes. So it'll be around 10 or 11 minutes by the time our scav's ready. Then we'll run our scav, get out, and then do ads, and then do a PMC so that there aren't ads during the raid, the PMC raids, or anything like that. Extract from factory. How many? I only have an hour and a half. I didn't see that one yesterday. I must not have checked them after they reset. Yesterday, my dailies. I don't think I have one. Eliminate Killa from a distance more than 50 meters. I have never killed Killa from a distance greater than 50 meters. I don't even know if I've killed Killa at a distance greater than 30 meters. I always kill Killa up close, very close. He'll fucking wreck my ass from range. I've never been in a situation to kill him from that kind of a distance. Mostly because it's so dark in interchange all the time that you don't really have a chance. Like, you hear him, but he doesn't really move all that much until he's been engaged. So, like, I held an angle on him for like 4 or 5 minutes. Until I just pushed him. Before. It's just. If he doesn't engage a target. So if he doesn't see a target. He'll just stay in the same spot. He'll just stand still sometimes. Which is. Weird. We're gonna have to do something with all of this shit here in 4 minutes. Or I'll do it while we can do it right now. Since we're gonna run ads. Let's go rag and sell all this shit I'm seeing down here. That and that can go. What's up with all the fucking paracords today? Lots and lots of paracords. Kappa items. I forgot already. Vicky. The collector, sorry, is what it's called. Vesticles. Goes into gaming. Okay, so yep. I don't have the evasion found in raid, I don't think. I need sprats, mayo, evasion. Fire clean. I sold that yesterday, fuck. I need the John B's. The Danex key. I didn't know that was a streamer item. I need, got it. Got the Rat Cola, got the Veritas pick, got the Willy Z wallet, cotton, DHS. Rat poison, the battered book. There it is, yeah. The Bake Easy, the axe. I don't have an antique axe. I have the parrot, I have the beard, I have the raven, ass, the rooster. Plague mask. There. I don't have the loot ward. I have the DRD. So I need Bratz, Mayo, Fire Clean, Danex Key, John B's, and an axe. A loot ward. Okay, so. 2, 3, 4. Missing 5 items. I want to keep this and this. This. Yeah. It was trying to sell it twice. Stupid fucking game. Oh man. Oh my god. Look, it's trying to sell this shit twice. Ah, Nikita, Nikita, Nikita. One right there. Okay, so this can go there, that can go there, these can go over here. Um. How much do these go for right now? Actually, I might need those for something. Let me check. Motors. Everything else can go the fuck away. Oh, that one's full. Food. This is going to sell for good money. All right. Let's get some drugs. I think we have a flare on this gun. I didn't really look. There's a sight on it though, and it looked big. No. Never mind. I lied. I was way fucking wrong. Way wrong. Super wrong. This coffee's good, bro. Especially with these crackers, cookies, whatever you want to call them. I think they're considered cookies. Breakfast cookies. Oh no. I made a fucking mess. gunshot, but like, I can't deal with that right now. Yeah, that's fine. Where, I do have the keys for this map. Starting now and for 24 hours only, enjoy zero processing by crypto with select providers. Happy buy day. Minimum is 66 USD. Yeah. That's funny. That's an odd number. Be their min of their limit. Strange. Funny, like I need to breathe. I didn't realize how stable XMR has been over the past year. Wow. That's wild. That's Monero easily has one of the most stable prices out of any other crypto over the past year. That's funny. Fucking hate the sound trees make, dog. And there's no way to, like, completely avoid them. That's the stupid part. I would never walk into fucking tree limbs. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous concept. Right there, that. I lose my mouse there, okay. Okay. I found it. Figured it out. That's a suppressor, right? Muzzle brake compensator.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine. There's two guys over there. I don't really know what they're doing, but yeah. Quite a lot of gunfire over there, right? Is that a... No. A little uneasy. I wonder why. I'm fucking terrified. We're gonna go over here and go out and go up toward past the shoreline. She got in there, bud. Don't mind if I do. So. Ooh, I need that. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. You're so kind. Ah, what a gentleman. What a fucking gentleman. He was upset. That guy was mad. Said he's big mad. Started shooting with his eyes closed. I was close, but I wasn't quite there. We got there, though. We got there. Ah, it stays open if they're looting it when they die. There's that. AK to M4. I had no idea sprats were a streamer item. That's weird. Weird. I think I'm missing like 2 rounds. Of course there's a CMS here when I don't need one. Couldn't have been here when I didn't have legs the other raid, or a stomach, or a right arm. No, of course not. We needed it. Surely it's not going to show up. Boom. Now we go shoot our flare and get out. I'm not even that heavy. Why can't I walk faster? It doesn't matter. We don't need to walk any faster. It's fun. maybe we're gonna shoot the flare. We might not need to. We might be full. I don't know. There hasn't been a whole lot of things in airdrops lately that I've wanted to take out, really. So, might as well. Might as well. Nippers? Nibblers? Nippers. Yeah. I've never called those a pair of nippers. Am I not regenerating stamina? Okay. I wonder how much longer I have to wait for this airdrop to come in. Because there's only 11 minutes left in Raid Nikita. Can't move with it and regen stamina. I don't know if it's even gonna come. Is it even gonna show up? We would deserve to die. We're being greedy. We're being greedy. I would really appreciate my airdrop though, Nikita. Because if not, I just wasted a player that I can't buy. And that sucks. I don't know if my airdrop's gonna come. But we can sit right here. I just hope someone doesn't come to extract. That would suck for them. We'll give it 6 minutes, right? Hey, there it is. It'll be okay. I never go back to the bottom. To the bottom. Sick. I think it lands like right here. So I definitely do need to tilt back whenever I shoot it, or else it will shoot in an arc and drop in a different spot. Okay. Oh, that's fine. Take that. Nah. Captain, look at Discord? Alright, bud. I'll look at Discord after this. Not muted, but sometimes the mic just stops registering audio for some reason. My sound still moves on my microphone and auxiliary over in OBS, but it doesn't come through the mic or through to stream. I don't know why it does it, but it does it sometimes. So, yeah. Wait. Every